logic and statistics made me think for a while. But I still have a point to be cleared. Probably, at a previous point of time, in those days, men had to go to the battlefield. The only source of income for a family was through men. But now times are changing, and probably in the future, times will still more change, and women might go to the battlefield, and right now women are going for jobs, and probably the mortality rate for women might increase too. At that point of time, is it okay to modify and say that there can be just one wife for a man? After all, religion is for mortal creatures like us and not for God.
Sister, that's a very good question. At that time in wars, maybe men were dying more, and I agree with her. Now the times of wars have changed. But even today, sister, in the wars, more men are dying. In the Gulf War, more men died. In the Afghanistan War, more men died. In Vietnam War, more men died. But the percentage was much less as compared to the older. I do agree with you. Today, I gave the statistic, more people are dying of cigarette smoking, they are men rather than women. More people dying of alcoholism, more men than women. Accident, more men than women. I do agree with you that now women started going to the battlefield. And in America, when I was there in USA, just a few years back, they started a women's section. Women going and the big section of women joining the military. Do you know the president of America at that time? It was Bill Clinton, I think Bill Clinton. He had to apologize in the parliament. You know, 96 women were raped by the superior. He had to apologize in the parliament. Majority of the women that take part in this battlefield, they are raped by the superior. When you have shoulder to shoulder going to war, what will happen? See, this is statistics. Sister, this is statistics of America. The problem, I do agree with you. Sister, I do agree with your question. Your question is innocent because you don't know the statistics. Do you know the statistics? I do agree women are going for a job. In America, do you know? In America, every day, according to the statistics of 1996, U.S. Department of Justice, 2,713 women are being raped every day. Every 32 seconds, one woman is being raped. We are here in this auditorium for the past 3 hours. For the past 3 hours, more than 300 women may have been raped in U.S. until the time I'm here. Why? Islam is not against women working. Islam is not against women working, but it is the duty of the man to be the bed earner. They can work, but it should be a modest work. It should not be modeling, dancing, singing, or intermingling with the gents. Working is allowed, sister, but if you do those work which are immodest, there are high chances that you may be degraded, there may be immorality. Yes, sister, you have some comments?
I'm not talking about any... degrading the modesty of a woman kind of jobs. I'm talking about modest jobs, say driving itself. There are the number of women drivers in the world are increasing. What at one point of time, let's say of a hypothetical situation, at one point of time, the number of women drivers in the world increase and the mortality rate of women increase. At that point of time, is it okay for us to accept a religion and say that a man can have just one wife? I'm not just talking about this particular aspect of any religion alone. Any aspect of religion. Is it okay to modify religion as times are changing?
This is a very good question. That can we modify religion as times are changing? If the religion is not perfect, it requires a modification. If the religion is perfect, no modification is required. So if the religion has a problem, therefore I told you, point out a single fault. You're talking hypothetically. Hypothetically, after 100 years, if women start diving, if women die, if women population becomes less, if. Sister, our Creator Almighty God knows the future. You and I don't know. He knows the future. He said a man is permitted to have more than one wife. Not compulsory. Even if I agree with you, even if I agree the woman population becomes same, it's not compulsory for a Muslim to have more than one wife. I've got only one wife, sister. I've got one wife only, and I'm satisfied with her. I don't intend marrying more. There's no problem. If someone can do it, there's no problem at all. Want to marry, marry. Don't want to marry, don't marry. But if you marry, you should do justice between a wife. So sister, our Almighty God Creator, He knows about the future. Suppose doctor says don't have cyanide. But if the cyanide doesn't harm me, and if I have it, hypothetical, the doctor knows. But a doctor is a human being, can make mistake. Almighty God is the biggest doctor of everything. He's the biggest doctor. He knows what is required for. Therefore, I said, point out a mistake now. Tomorrow, there may be something. Then, inshallah, you can come and ask me the question tomorrow, and then I'll give you the reply.